I this is something that I found disgusting, and I'll explain why. NA, which I've done videos on about how I felt it was culty, and the NA meetings that I attended last year, really, the people, really, the members really portrayed that they were clean and that they were good and that there wasn't like repulsive or disgusting habits. So every Tuesday night they meet at my local church. At the local church, just behind there, is two charity bins. So you donate your goods to these charity bins. Earlier that day, I had walked my dog Zahara through the grounds of the church and noted that one of the lids, so you pull down the lid, you put your clothes in, and it drops into the bin. Now, you don't do this with crockery or anything else that could be expensive because it will just break and it'll just be a big mess. Anyway, I noticed yesterday when I walked my dog that people had left quite a lot of donations outside the bin from crockery, games, appliances, clothes, you name it, they had left it. Now, it does say no dumping. So I guess, the people were in a sense dumping. But imagine my horror that later that night, I walked my dog for the last time, round about 9 o'clock, just before we went to bed. The NA meeting had actually finished. It starts at 7, or sorry, is it? It doesn't matter. But the mess that was left behind, because yesterday when I walked past a little bit earlier, I saw them meeting, and I walked about 6:30, so they're in the process of starting their meeting. I think their meeting starts at 7, and I believe they go till 8:15, and I've walked later at 9 o'clock. Well, it was like a bomb had hit this charity bin. It was just bin that where people had donated bags that had been ripped open and just stuff scattered. Anyway, I am assuming, and it is very wrong to assume, but with the amount of cars that were parked there yesterday to go to the NA meeting, to me, someone from that NA meeting had not only rifled through all this stuff for charity, but had left a big mess so that this morning, when the truck comes to pick up all the donations, there was nothing but just rubbish. It was rubbish. They were cleaning up rubbish. So I guess there's a twofold message here. If you're going to take stuff, at least leave it clean. And that made me really, really angry because I had been pushing how NA is a cult and that these people had been, holier than thou attitude. All the this meeting that I used to attend to, every person there was holier than thou attitude. And to find the state that I did walking through my dog, with my dog, to find the state of the church grounds after the NA meeting, sure, maybe someone else in that short time had come and done it. I don't know. But I do know that there were cars parked close enough who addicts to have done this. And guys, that's what gives addicts a bad name. I'm sure if I rang up that charity organization and said, do you know, just before there was an NA meeting, and that's your culprits. Now, again, I'm assuming because I don't have, I should have taken my phone, but my phone wouldn't have shown, it would have just shown you darkness, it wouldn't have shown you accurately the scene. But I was so disgusted. So whether it was someone from NAA, or whether in that short little time from 8:15 to 9:00 that I walked my dog for the last time and discovered that mess. I mean, they had plenty of time. It was well picked. So I do believe it was someone from NA because they had plenty of time to go through it. I'm disgusted at you. And you should be disgusted too. You're going to a meeting, you talk about a supreme higher being, and you do that. Shame on you. Anyway, love to you all. Thought I'd just post this. And for a person who had been watching my NA is a cult videos with the initials, I'll just say it's first name D, I'm not sure what you're on about. I just subscribed now, but I think you're a music channel. Could you please leave a comment below to what you're referring to? Thanks, mate. Love yous. Have a great day. And remember, you know, yeah, I'm sure the people who had dumped the stuff didn't mind giving it away because some of it I recognized from a garage sale, and the garage sale guy had left it outside his place to say you can take it for free. If not, I'm taking it to the charities. But for NA, it's not the fact that they took the stuff. It's the fact that it was just like litter and rubbish everywhere afterwards. I was disgusted and thought this is what gives addicts a bad name. Shame on you, NA, my local NA meeting. And I hope someone from my NA meeting watches this, and I hope they address it with the people, because I know you can get up to 50, 80 members in one of those meetings. I've been there, they're huge. So people have plenty of time. Shame on you. Anyway, remember, every life matters. And yes, there is a glut of clothes, but it doesn't give you a right to do what you do. Those people, those truck driver who came to pick up, would have been so disgusted. I was. Love yous. Have a great one. Every life matters, guy. Bye.